show you the use of this ice cream machine.
Those are the parts of the ice cream machine. First, we sanitize them, so they're all nice and clean, and then they get rinsed. After all, we start to assemble the parts. So we start to put the lid at the back. Then we put some little bit of a grease inside, and we assemble. Again. The little lid on the top. We insert the side, the lid. Then we put some more the grease in the very end, the paddle. Then we put the little ring there. Close it, and we secure the close. Once it's all done, we make sure the machine is on. Now it's churning. Once it's finished, stop. Switch the power off. And we do the same procedure backwards, so that at the end of the class, all the parts are clean, ready for the next use. Make sure you check your overflow tray that is clean. Otherwise, just wash it and put it back in. This one, it comes out. We ensure that the inside of the machine is clean and white, and that all the parts are put back as they were before. Nice and clean, and we put it all back on the back.